guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Holly Nurse. If you didn't know who I am, before I get into this video, can you guys just subscribe now? Okay. Anyway, so I was on Google and then I was like, okay, wait, I haven't posted a video in a while. So I decided, okay, so I'm going to do like a quick Q&A, but I'm going to go find Google things to ask. So I have. So I'm just going to start like, okay, like do like a couple questions. And yeah, I guess that's what I'm doing. I haven't really planned this out yet. I think that now I'm in grade 7 and it's 2018 and I'm 13 now. Yay! Tomorrow's school. Oh no. It's the beginning of term 2 then. And I had to get my nails taken off, which I'm really, really upset about. So yeah, so I'm going to be asking myself a couple questions. So, come on! Oh my god, see this one. Things I cannot leave the house without. My phone. Can't leave my phone. Extra hair ties. Bobby pins. Some type of lip ice. Any lip ice, any lip gloss. And money. Like, if I don't have money, it's fine. Like, 5-10 rand is fine. And sometimes I can't leave the house without my earphones. Favorite brand of makeup? I don't really wear makeup, so I don't really have a favorite, but if I wore makeup, I would probably, because Sol Bae just came out with makeup, and their makeup looks really nice, so I'll probably use Sol Bae. My favorite flower? I can't explain what the flower is called. I don't even know what the flower is called. Oh my gosh, it's so hard. I don't know what the flower is called, but it's like so pretty. And then if I had another one, it would probably be like a rose or something. See, my battery's nearly dead. Favorite clothing store? Factory for sure, because it's so nice. I don't have a favorite perfume. And then my favorite colors, okay, it's black, it's like pinkies, like peachies, like black, almost like this color. It's white, so black. Blue, I just don't really like wearing blue, but yeah. Any phobias? Yes, I'm claustrophobic and I'm scared of the dark. I know, I'm still such a baby. Have I ever had a near-death experience? I have. I was 4 and I fell off a couch and yeah, I nearly died. Do I like swimming? I love swimming, it's so fun, but like not for school, I hate it. Do I get mad easily? That's a yes and no answer, because like sometimes I don't get like that. Do I want to get married later on in life? I actually want to get married a little bit earlier, so like in my early 20s, like 20 to 25, because I want to have like children young too, so I'm like that type of mom that had their children young and like the youngest mom in the whole class, you know. It's like that thing I really want to do. What's my favorite show? My favorite show is Flash, Supergirl, Grey's Anatomy, and yeah, that's about it. My favorite movie, oh my gosh, it's either Wonder Woman, Justice League. Yeah, my favorite song, it's called Drugs. Hold on, I gotta play the song for you. It's like, for some reason, reminds me of someone, like I'm not gonna say who, but it reminds me of someone. And this song is like amazing. I love this song so much. Like, this song is so cool. I'm not gonna play it all because I'm gonna cover it or something. Okay, anyway. My favorite artist, Selena Gomez. And I know some people are like, my favorite singer or band. So, guys, my favorite band of all time would definitely be One Direction. Always. My favorite memory, my holiday this year. Oh my gosh, I made so many memories. At least, like, they're like now like my best guy friends. One's named Sheldon, other's named Liam, and they're like far by like my best friends, they're 14 and 15, but it's like fine. They're like, one lives in Pretoria, one lives in Joburg, and like they're really fun friends. Like they're funny and stuff. That's like my favorite book. My favorite book. I don't really read books. What's my opinion on love? Okay, that's interesting. My opinion on love. I don't think I really have one. I believe in ghosts. That's a yes or no answer again, because I don't know. Do I sleep with the door open or closed? I sleep with the door open and sometimes I sleep with the door closed. Do I like myself? I love myself. As I said, I'm 13. I weigh like 45 odd or plus minus, can't remember. My favorite boy YouTuber. Logan Paul. Favorite girl YouTuber. Vixella. Oh my gosh, she's awesome. Favorite video. I don't really have one. My favorite bromance. Oh my gosh. It's between my boyfriend and his friend. That bromance is it's just amazing. If I could meet someone famous, who would I choose? I would choose, oh my god, this is hard. It's between Logan Paul, Vixella. Laura DIY. Oh my god, that's also one of my favorite girl YouTubers. Laura DIY. Alex Wasabi. Yeah. The last movie I saw in theaters. Ooh, the last movie I saw in theaters was Black Panther with a couple of her friends. It was actually not good, to be honest. Someone that annoys you. I can't really say his name, but he basically says I post too much on Instagram and stuff, and I get really irritated with that because, like, hello, it's my channel and stuff. My channel, it's my account. So yeah, my favorite Disney character. I'm trying to think. It's probably Ariel. I don't know why, I just love Ariel. Where do I see myself in 5 years? Where do I see myself? I'll be 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. I'll be 18. I'll see myself at school, most probably. Oh yeah, I still count like this. It's like a thing I do. My favorite food. It's pizza, sushi, ice cream. Jelly beans. I just don't know why, I just love jelly beans all of a sudden. If I could fly anywhere right now, where would it be? New York, baby. Kia Aurora Choir is going to New York because we're representing. I don't know if it's like final, like dead, but like dead. Like final, whatever. And the last person I texted. Let me just check if I'm right. Oh my gosh, my phone's irritating me. The last person I texted, it was my boyfriend. I sent him a heart. Yeah, it was 36 minutes ago. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. Give this video a like and subscribe if you aren't. Hope you guys have an awesome day, and if you're starting school tomorrow, hopefully you can get through this term strong. And it's for my school's exams this term. Not looking forward to those. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. And I'm sorry guys, I haven't posted in a while. But bye! Love you!